Once I was happy, but now I'm forlorn, like an old coat that is tattered and torn. Left in this world to fret and to mourn, betrayed by a maid and her team. The girl that I loved was so handsome, I tried all I knew her to please, but I could not please her one quarter so well as a man on the flying trapeze. He'd fly through the air with the greatest of ease, admiring a man on the flying trapeze. His movements were graceful, the girls he could please, and my love he's taken away. This young man by name was Senor Bonaslang, big, tall, and handsome, and well made as Chang. Wherever he appeared, the hall loudly rang, and an ovation from all people there. He'd smile from the bar of the people below. One night he smiled on my love. She'd wink back at him, she shouted bravo. He hung by his nose above. He'd fly through the air with the greatest of ease, and dare me, man, I'm a flying trapeze. His movements were graceful, the girls he could please, and my love he's taken away. One night, as I usual, went to her home, found her there, father and mother alone. I asked for my love, and soon they made known to my horror that she'd run away. She packed up her box and he'd opened the bag with him with the greatest of ease. From two stories high, he lowered her down to the ground on his flying trapeze. He'd fly through the air with the greatest of ease, that very man on the flying trapeze. His movements were graceful, the girls he could please, and my love he's taken away. Some months after this, I went to the hall, was greatly surprised to see on the wall a bill in red letters which did my heart gall, that she was appearing with him. He taught her gymnastics and dressed her in tights to help him to live at his ease, and made her assume a masculine name, and now she goes on the trapeze. She'd fly through the air with the greatest of ease. You'd think her the man on the flying trapeze. Her movements